Vandals, probably looking for copper wiring, have shut down a major portion of the downtown Kansas City Scout system, which helps so many of you avoid traffic congestion on your commute to work. Here's KMBC 9's Martin Augustine.
The backbone of the Kansas City Scout system runs in black tubes such as the ones you see up here, each packed full of fiber optic lines running information to the Scout cameras. And with the vandalism, 25 to 30 of these Scout cameras are now out of commission. Back at Scout headquarters, the cameras affected by the vandalism show only a frozen image captured at the moment the lines were cut. And because it's the camera set in the heart of Kansas City's morning and evening rush hours, the vandals could not have selected a more critical section of the system to hit.
Unfortunately, when we can't provide the travel times, the camera images, the video images, it really leads people at a loss, and you have to kind of guess or fly by the seat of your pants to pick your route in the morning.
Also out of business, about a dozen of those message boards warning you about traffic accidents and construction. Scout officials hope to have the system back up and running by the Thursday evening rush hour. Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.
Missouri Department of Transportation officials say that copper thieves have been targeting MoDOT equipment for the last year and a half.